Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing something very exciting. We are sharing Sawyer's nursery today. And by no means is it complete. There's a few extra things we wanna tweak, wanna put on the walls, wanna fix up a little bit. But all in all, we really do love how the nursery turned out. So I wanted to show you guys some storage ideas, some decorative ideas, and also just products for her nursery that we've used that I've really loved and enjoyed, and I would definitely recommend. I think this will be a fun little video. I know not everyone who watches my channel has a baby or wants a baby, but I figured this would be fun if you're just looking for ideas for even a girl's room, or if you just like looking at baby videos, whatever have you, this could be a fun video to watch. So without further ado, let's just jump into the nursery tour. I feel like we're on MTV Cribs. First thing I want to share is this little wall space we have, kind of like a mini gallery wall right above her changing table. This is a cute little banner that we got. I don't remember the Instagram shop my husband ordered it from, but I'll link it down below, and we got it custom made. It says Raise Hell Sawyer, and we thought it would be cute because we like a little rebel razor, but also it would just go with all of her decor, and it would especially grow with her, and it was just a little personalized thing for our baby. Sorry, she's down here on the ground. We thought it would be a little personalized thing for Sawyer to have when she grows up. And another thing is a letter board. I mean, I don't know a mom that doesn't have a letter board. It's by the company Oak & Made. It's a little bit less expensive than your standard letter board, but I feel like it's still really good quality. And yeah, we use it all the time, and we really like it. What's on your mouth? Sorry if you can hear munching. I gave my daughter some snacks while we shoot this. But anyways, another thing I wanted to show you were these cute little stars. They're from Target. They were in their wall decor. I don't know if they're still in stock. If they are, I will link them down below. And this is a wall I think it's gonna be one that we kind of grow with, and we add more pictures and we move it around a little bit. This next section is pretty basic. This is just her changing table, but I wanted to show you really quick. We just got the changing pad on Amazon, and I believe this on Amazon as well with our baby registry. It's not my favorite pattern, but it works for now until we get a new one, and I'm not too lazy to go buy a new one. So for now, this pattern works fine. And then we also have this little changing box. I actually got this for my baby shower just randomly, and I love the colors and I love the pattern. So we use this for her baby stuff. So we put the wipes, powder, paste in here, and it works really well. We just keep it all contained right there next to her changing station. That way it doesn't look crowded or anything, and it's all just right there in its little area. I love the dresser as well, because not only is it kind of a distressed white look, but it also has really great storage. The 6 drawers are great for storing her linens, her towels, her clothes. So we do mostly have her clothes on this side, and then like the blankets and towels and stuff on this side. So it's just really great storage overall. It's just really pretty, and it's not too feminine, so I think we'll keep it for other kids as well. So this is just a really great bar cart that we put next to the changing table, obviously. Just holding everything that we need for the diapers, because we go through a lot of diapers. So it's really nifty, and I recommend having something like this next to your diaper station. All right, so we had to move to shaky cam because the room is so small, the tripod just was not working out. This is the tufted rocking chair for Sawyer from Pottery Barn. I love it. It's definitely on the pricier side, but I wanted a rocking chair that was good quality, that would last us a really long time through multiple kids, and this is definitely that. I love the little nail head detailing, and the ottoman has rolls on it so you can move it around. The rocking chair is so comfortable. It's so cute. I love it. The throw is from TJ Maxx, and it's just a fuzzy blanket, and I think they had the other patterns and stuff there. If it's still available, I will link that down below. The cute, cute kitty cat sleeping pillow is also from Pottery Barn. I mean, can you even? I can't. It's just so, so cute. And that was also a really great pillow for nursing, to just like prop my elbow up when I was nursing her on this chair. And then behind this throw, behind the throw is this quilt that we're going to use for Sawyer's crib when she can actually sleep with a blanket. But until then, if it's still available, I will also link that down below. And sorry, the lighting's a little bit off in here, but it's against the natural light window, so this is the best we can do. These are all of Sawyer's little dollies. They're so cute. I love them all. There's a towel behind here just because it keeps the cold air out, because this room gets really drafty. So we put a towel there, and we kind of just hide the towel on the window pane with all of her cute little dolls. That brown bear was actually Travis's when he was a baby, so it's really special to have. Also, humidifier. I think if you're having a baby, especially in the winter time, humidifier is a must, just because it helps clear their nose and stuff so they can breathe better. Oh, bless you. We've definitely used ours, and we kind of keep it
back here so it's not super visible because it's not the prettiest, but it does the job. Here's some cute flowers we just got from Michael's and we just put it in a little pot. Here's a newborn picture of Sawyer I love so much. Oh, I wish she was that little again sometimes. And then this is just a cute lampshade that we got from Target. Here's another thing that we really enjoy, and it is her monitor. And when I say enjoy it, I mean it's really practical because we can see right through the bars. They do have ones that like connect to cribs, but our crib is kind of oddly shaped, like the bars are round. There's not really a way to connect a monitor to the crib, so having one on a table like this was kind of our only option, so this one works for us. It works pretty good. So I have to say that her little bookshelf is one of my favorite parts of the nursery. I love that it's color coordinated, and honestly it's a little bit easier to see which books you have and haven't read because they're organized somewhat instead of just all thrown in there and you don't know what you read and what you haven't. It is a little bit messy over there in the corner, but that's fine. The shelf is from Walmart, and then the pullout drawers were from Amazon. And here we obviously store all of the unsightly toys and things that we don't want to be seen. So like letterboard stuff, and then just toys that we switch in and out. We put lots of her random stuff in here. I do put some linens in here. They're all dirty, so there's nothing in there. Yeah, here's some linens. I put some of her bedding in here. So it's just random stuff, but it does make for really awesome storage. And they're little metallic polka dots. They're kind of like a rose goldy color. And I just really love how they turned out. Also, her little laundry basket is from TJ Maxx as well. It's just a little cloth one, super basic, but it works. So this is a cute little dream catcher we got from Bonfire Heart Co. We got the cute llama mobile from Pottery Barn. I love llamas, so it's perfect. I will do a close-up. I just love it. It's yeah. So cute. Here are the llamas. I love them so much. They're so cute. I can't even. And then, of course, the star. Just playing in her crib. We do need to bring the mattress down because she's a little too big for the height now, so we need to do that. I love the crib sheet. It is from Copper Pearl. I think we just got it on Amazon for our baby registry. And then the crib skirt is from Pottery Barn as well. It's just really great, and crib skirts are really great because you can hide all the stuff you don't want to underneath the bed. I think I'll show you. We have a bunch of just like random baby pillows and storage stuff under here that we don't really want to be seen. We just put it under the bed. Easy peasy. The crib itself is from a company called Brat Decor, B-R-A-T-T Decor. Not my favorite name, but that's the name of the crib company, and it's literally the most beautiful crib I've ever seen. When I saw it on Pinterest, I thought, this crib has to be mine. We love it, it's beautiful, and we'll keep it forever. This is Sawyer's little sleep sack. It's really cozy and comfy and plush, and it has texture on it. And she uses that to sleep since she doesn't sleep with the blanket. So I'll link that down below. I love it. It's great. Do you love your crib? Sawyer, she chews on everything, literally everything.
All right, guys, so that concludes the video for today. I know it's a little bit of a different format, but I thought it would be fun doing something a little bit different. Sawyer is probably going to eat and then take a nap. But I just love sharing the nursery with you guys, a little slice of our everyday life. So if you did like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Yeah, let me know if you want to see some more mommy-related videos or some other videos, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Thanks for being a good baby.